Hey guys, I am back. So, I've been seeing this specific video around YouTube lately. I haven't actually watched the videos of it because I want to try this on my own. But I basically just clicked the link of what the YouTubers reacted to. Sorry. I'm either sick or have allergies. Hold on. Mute whenever I need to cough. Hold on. Okay. I hope that mute worked. Alright. So yeah, I just clicked the link and I found myself here, so this could either be an amazing idea or a horrible idea, so let's just get started. That burst my eardrums now. Let me just... what? Can you read this? Is it just backwards? Dig pig on a dig? Wait, no. But if it was backwards, this would be a B. Right? Wait. I'm already confused. I don't even know how loud that sounds. I'm sorry if that just burst your eardrums. I apologize to headphone users. Can we just have an F in the chat? Headphone users. Okay. So this would either be dig pig on a dig or big pig on a big. But that makes no sense. But dig pig on a dig makes no sense either. I'm just gonna go with big pig on a big. Probably gonna get this wrong. Hello. You can reveal the answer to us. Why do I have so many notifications? I literally just checked those like 20 minutes ago. Let me just... Okay. Big pick. Yes! Okay. One for one, baby. That's totally good achievement. Is that an H? H I L. What? This must be like a space right here. This looks like an I. Or a Y, not an I. What? Oh, is this a 1? Oh, is this a B? Like. Oh, yeah, it's a B. I. D? Bid E Y. Is this also an E? E S. Bid eyes. It's probably A. Oh yeah, it's an A. Bad eyes. Yes, it's bad eyes. I am a genius. I don't know why I was doing this, like, instead of... Okay. Like and share if you can read this. Also write an animal's name without the vowels in the comments and people, and have people guess it. So easy. K-N-G-R. Guess that one. K-N-G-R. LPHNT. Like and share if you can read this. Also write an animal's name without the vowels in the comments and have people guess it. Is it twitching? Okay. I don't know if this music is copyrighted. Copyright doesn't really do much to me because I don't make money off these videos anyway, but it's still like scary kinda. Okay, find the panda. 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 What, can you guys even see my mouse? Yeah, it's the top or the bottom right corner. Yeah, right there. I thought you guys could see my mouse. Find the panda. 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 Found it. Okay. Just take my camera, I guess. Right there. There. It takes a while to put my camera back into position. I hope I'm getting better at it, though. Found the panda. Do, 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 do. Dude. What? That's so easy. Panda's right there. It's right there. You're gonna have to look on my webcam if you wanna see where I found the answer. Should I just be waiting like for the timer to run out or not just pausing it? Yeah, I feel like pausing it is cheating. Easy. Panda, 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 I found the panda. Found it. Right there on that billboard to the side. I'd advise pausing my video if you want to try and find it on your own because... Oh, I accidentally just muted the sound. I don't care. It was too loud anyways. I was right. Yay. Panda, 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 panda. That's so easy. Panda. I found the panda. I found a panda. The panda. I'm sorry to people who get dizzy easily. This is probably gonna make them dizzy. Especially my mom. I swear, if there's like two more find the pandas, I'm gonna lose it. Oh my goodness. I found the panda again, but stop. Stop making me find the panda. I say the panda, but the panda's kinda getting annoying now. Yep, just as I thought. Oh, this one might be tricky. Okay, never mind, this one might not be tricky. It's literally right there. This is so easy. This isn't allowed to be easy. It's supposed to be hard and kickstart my brain. Why isn't my camera focusing? There we go. Right by the left bottom corner. So easy. Just don't give me one more find the panda, or else I have a screwdriver. Okay. Same photo. I've seen one of these. So the background blue, since it's darker, it makes it look weird. But if like you like carry this one over to here, and you can see it's like the same photo, yeah. So yes, it is the same photo. Same photo. Okay, I feel like it's gonna be like, is it the same photo? Every time. It's always gonna be the same photo. Cause it wouldn't be like, is it the same photo? No, it's not the same photo. I feel like they don't do those kind of things. That doesn't look like the same photo, but guess it is. Okay. Yes, it is the same photo. I was white. These clouds look the same. Yes, it's the same photo. I'll lose my mind if they keep doing, is this the same photo? I'm just gonna, no. Yeah, camera, go back in place. Okay. Can you find 6 in words? 30 seconds? No, I cannot do that. I pressing space. Why won't you pause? Okay. let's see, we have stormy, I think. Wet. Okay, here. I'll show you where. Stormy up in the tree. Wet on the umbrella. Let's see. Damp. Right there, that vent right there says damp. Puddle. Okay, so I found wet, stormy, damp, puddle. Okay. Where are the other ones? Any on backpack or anything? Oh, clouds. The bush says clouds. 5. There's one more. Okay, I'm just gonna give up. Yeah. Okay. We found 5. That's good enough. Okay, let's just skip this timer because that's gonna take a while to wait. 3, 2, 1. Okay, show me. Okay, we have showers. Dang it. Showers, puddle, clouds, damp, wet, stormy. Dang it. Showers. 6 hidden words. Okay. Frost, I think. The girl with like the all pink and wearing that weird long hat, and she's holding her sled like this, kind of. Frost, chill. Here, I'll just. Okay. Yeah, we have frost. Chill. Sled. Frost, chill, sled. That say ice? I can't tell. I don't know. I think I just might be going insane. Wait, yeah, I think that might say ice. Frost, chill, sled, ice. I'm gonna feel dumb if that doesn't say ice. Okay, yeah, I found 4, that's good enough. Nope, stop. Okay. Okay, 3, 2, what? Okay. Frost, yeah. Sled. Ice. What? Cold. Oh, chill. What? Why don't Boggle? I don't know. Like Boggle, the rat version of purring? I'm not even gonna try on this one. I don't even know how much time I have. Doesn't tell you which, okay. Intelligence is the ability to adapt to change. So easy. Look, I've been typing with just numbers for so long. If you ask my friend Colton Wood, he'll tell you that I've confused him with number typing for years. 7 looks like a T. They could have done a 1 here, but okay. Intelligence is the ability to adapt to change. Only 1/3 is able to read this letters or these letters. Am I 1/3? This letters. Yeah, I thought it was this letters, but I was like, that doesn't sound like proper grammar. If you can read this, you might be a true demigod. I don't know. If you can read this, you might be a true demigod.